last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully. As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
This is unacceptable. I taught you better than this. Oh, Batman, this is not over.
What do you think you are doing, Wayne? You cannot stop me. I have won. Within the hour, every single piece of criminal scum will burn. And then I will turn my attention to your allies. I will march to Wayne Manor. I will drag your faithful butler through the streets of Gotham. And I will make him tell the world how you have failed. My Arkham City experiment is a success, and you will kneel before me, begging for your life.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Elevator's hot. Cover the door.
Yes, sir.
When the door opens, kill anyone in the elevator.
of the museum has been completed. Target is not destroyed.
Oh, very disappointing. Prepare to fire again. I want that museum gone, Captain.
You're running out of time. Strange is killing everyone in that place.
I'm nearly at the top. I'll stop him.
I know. How did he ever manage all this? He's killed hundreds of people, and he's got full authorization from the city. It's insane.
He's working with someone. I intend to find out who the moment I stop Protocol 10.
Thermal scans of the area are showing 17 casualties.
Underestimate the Batman. He will try to get in here. He will try to defeat you. Do not let him.
What?
All right, Batman, over there. The broken bodies you have left in this room are of no concern to me. Can you hear me, Mr. Wayne? Of course you can. Understand this.
You have not won. You cannot win. I, Hugo Strange, am your successor. I have saved Gotham.
Oracle, shut this place down.
My pleasure.
You've ruined everything. Get your hands off me.
Look at what you've done.
It's glorious, isn't it?
You're finished, Strange.
I have powerful friends, Batman. This is just the beginning. You cannot stop me. Soon I will command forces beyond your comprehension. I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo Strange!
Your part of this is over. Professor Strange.
Why? I did everything you wanted.
Indeed. You clearly demonstrated that Batman is better than you. Let him die, Detective.
He was your puppet, Ra's. Why?
You said I could replace you. This was our vision.
And you failed to see it through.
But...
when you came to me with Batman's identity, I gave you this chance to prove your worth, providing you with limitless resources for your plan. You came close, but you have failed me.
He's going to die, Raish. He needs medical attention. Now!
Do as you wish, Detective. He's already dead to me.
I'm so close. Just give me more time.
Too late. I don't give second chances. This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you? Look at my work. You may have defeated Strange, but this is just the beginning. Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
Never. You're wrong, Raish. You've become what you've always fought against. And I will stop you.
I doubt it.
Computer, activate protocol 11.
What are you doing?
Passcode, Wayne. No!
Get out of there! Are you okay? The tower just exploded.
I noticed.
Thank God you're all right.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I've not caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried that you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know... you really can't ignore me, can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, the leading lady may be found dead in the dressing room.
Report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Okay. Where are you, Batman?
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Mr. J! You look perfect!
Ring, ring! So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait!
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait! Gotcha!
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman!
Talia!
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my cure. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, and doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Connie. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
No, lighten up, Bats! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
Let's do this! Yeah.
What are you doing? That's cheating! What the hell are you doing, that? You're supposed to be killing that man, remember? Don't just stand around! You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Roar! Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality! Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poison Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag. No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
What the hell happened in there? Batman! What happened?
Time to get my things and quit this damn town for good.
No one's seen Wyatt since he went looking for something down in the sewers. Croc got him for sure.
So cold.
Catwoman's over here!
Home, sweet home.
Is she dead?
Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn it. What are we gonna do?
Kill her again.
Where are my things? Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face has got him. He's at the museum, okay?
Thanks. So, you decided to come crawling back then, Harv. Pity. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.
How come they're still keeping us in here? Arkham City will be closed down, right?
Come on! There's a fight going down!
Good to see the boss back, right?
Yeah, did you see all that gear he had with him? Must have...
What's she doing here?
I don't think I've ever seen them.
Catwoman's here!
Thank you.
What the hell are you supposed to be?
Piss off!
Really? Okay, if you insist. Oh, I forgot to say, speak to me like that again, Penguin, and I'll show you just what it feels like for a poor little bird to be torn apart by a cat.
Please, don't hurt me! I didn't mean it!
That's much nicer. See? You can be nice, Oswald. See you around.
How deep do you think it is?
Deep enough to hold one big-ass shark.
Still can't believe Penguin's got a shark in his hand.
That's nothing.
It's the cat!
I'm gonna kill you, bitch!
Forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory!
Word is Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham. We are the future of Gotham. No one.
Sorry, Harv. This really isn't your night, is it? Now tell me where you've hidden the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave away. I win, bitch!
Enough with the twos already. It just keeps getting you into trouble. Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back. I think I'm going to enjoy this.
Joker's just bland Batman. He ain't dead. He can't be. Not Joker.
What the hell is she doing here?
Thank you. Strange.
What's she doing?
They'll move us somewhere else. They won't let us stay here long.
Think you can hide from me? Renee! Over here! Now! I found someone!
Kill someone to give us coats.
Catwoman! What the hell? It's Catwoman! Kill a bitch!
Gotta be better places than Gotham, Frisco, Vegas. Hell, give me Bloodhaven any day. If I live in this, I'm out of Gotham for good.
Look out! It's the cat! What's Catwoman doing here? I always knew you were chicken! There's some kind of fight going on over there! Here. I don't care where you've gone. I'll kill you someday. I'll kick the living crap out of you. It's Catwoman!
Thank you.
woman!
Take on me? Not surprised.
That's all of it. Now what's a girl to do? I could quit this crazy town, but where's the fun in that?